going on, you guys? Maito Mendoza here, and today I'm gonna go and wash my truck and pump gas like Static Leo.
Alright guys, I went to Love's and I bought a 100 watt power drive. I usually use this when I was in when I was over the road truck driver. I used this to charge my my laptop. I connected it to the power outlet on the car on the 18 wheeler, and I used to charge my laptop, and I'll use this to charge my batteries for the camera. And it's pretty good because whenever you're on the road and you're actually blogging and you're like, fuck man, I forgot to charge these batteries, I recommend the power drive, 100 watt. You can find these at the truck stops at Love's or Flying J or your nearest truck stop. You can get these on Amazon también, but they're pretty good. So I got a new one, so I'm going to go ahead and use this to charge my batteries for today because I forgot to charge them. As you can see, the power drive's working. You use this to connect your phone, your laptop or tablet, your camera, GPS, whatever. And you just connect this right here. And there it is. You got the battery charger and everything, man. Ahora sí no va a haber errores, no va a haber fallas.
Aquí tenemos a Copa Guti.
¿Qué vio, pre?
Just Trucking. Guti, saludos para dónde, güey.
What's up, baby? Para arriba, Burgos.
Hola, hola, Burgos.
Pues aprendí de la vida. Represento la manzana de ese morro. Se notaba que portaba la malicia. Y aunque muchos no lo han logrado, por el jefe doy la vida. Yo soy el greñas mentado, para que vayan y digan. Deportivos ya me miraron paseando por las calles de X-Sexes trabajando. Aquí en Elitex es donde radicamos. Los de la olla se jalaron para el rancho y doble impacto mi corrido está tocando. Y no faltan los escoltas para animarnos. Paseando, los vatos van sonando, los vidrios vibrando. El compa Yogi siempre por mi lado, viene relajado y listo para el relato. Los compas de Just Trucking van quemando. Upa al norte ya lo miran patrullando, con su dama por un lado manejando. Los compas de Just Trucking siempre al mando. Thank you.
So aquí andamos en HID Kits con mi compadre Ham and the guys.
It's after hours, isn't it?
So what we got here?
The box that you were complaining about that I never get for you, but I have it for you.
Custom box from Mayito. Para los que creían, you know, que I'm gonna get some subs. So hopefully we'll get the...
So it could be banging.
So we hopefully we get the whole system done. Hopefully.
The 12, you know.
Pretty
that?
Soon, I know.
These subs are gonna be bigger than you, Mayito.
Pero si cambian las pinches pancakes con madre, ¿no?
What kind of speaker are you gonna put, Mayito?
I wanna put the JLTW3s. The pancake ones. Or...
Me va a ganar.
Nada, no es competencia, güey, para nomás faltar al 100.
Alright, this is Mayito here, and I'm gonna go ahead and buy this box and take it home and save up for the sound system that I'm gonna get pretty soon on my truck. And after HID kits, I'm gonna go wash my truck and pump some gas.
Saludos para estar en Leo.
Something else, too, we got a Clifford alarm that I'm gonna take home today.
No, one special, my
So for one special on Sunday.
Just Sundays only.
Ah,
just
because
you're wearing that ridiculous ass shirt.
Shit. Es para ir a la playa, pa.
Let me show the people, man. You're looking kind of like a little Fluffy Junior.
Para ir para la playa.
Fluffy Junior.
I'm not fat, I'm fluffy.
Es que me tiene envidia este güey.
¿De qué, güey?
Que ando bien acá.
I try to look stupid.
Shit. Nobody was complaining.
They weren't trying to be mean to you, man. But you know, I'm honest with you.
Ya sé, güey.
They trying to be like you, Mayito.
Yeah, right. Ah, bueno, güey.
Corte.
Corte.